22-year-old Charlie Lindgren making his NHL debut for Montreal as they visit Carolina. He opposes veteran Cam Ward, who has just one regulation loss in his last nine starts. But the Habs are 9-1-1 in their last 11 meetings with the Canes.
Back after it is Darren Dietz. Rask trying to hunt him down as well. Picked up by Skinner. In front, scores! Riley Nash from the slot, a minute and 34 seconds in, makes it 1-0 Carolina. Brendan Gallagher will lead the way. Plays it up for Pacioretty, dropped it for Dietz, walks in, holding, fires, scores! Darren Dietz, his first NHL goal! Brendan Gallagher races across to get the puck for the souvenir. It's a 1-1 game and a night Darren Dietz will never forget. Here's Jordan Staal with it. Sends it back. Scores! Hennepin! Jordan Staal on the puck. Hands it off at the line. Drive by Murphy. Tipped on its way to the goal. Stop by Lindgren. Rebound. And he comes up with a couple saves. Drop around a tip. And the puck gets knocked in after the whistle as Patrick Brown had about four opportunities, including the wraparound. And the final one that goes in was after the whistle. And it was immediately waved off. Max Pacioretty finds the open ice. Comes in with a shot. Scores! Max Pacioretty handcuffs Cam Ward, and he ties the game at 2 on his 28th of the year to equal Alex Galchenyuk's goal mark. He swung back at the line, got away from Malone, and now Plekanec will bring it back up the ice. Thomas Plekanec waits, fires, side of the net, scores! Daniel Carr tips it home. Daniel Carr with a redirect, and the Canadiens get their first lead of the night. That gets it over to Darren Dietz. Dietz gains the line, throws it on it. Walker away by one, rebound, they score! Lars Eller fires it home, and the Canadiens take a two-goal lead.
Montreal doubles up Carolina by a 4-2 final, improving to 10-1-1 in their last dozen matchups. During that span, the Habs have outscored the Canes 40-17. Charlie Lindgren picks up the victory in his NHL debut, stopping 26 shots. Cam Ward takes the loss, just his second regulation setback in his last 10 starts. Montreal wraps up their road schedule with just the seventh victory in their last 29 games away from the Bell Centre.